Ladies and gentlemen, the star of Rush Hour 2, Chris Tucker.
Michael's a good friend of mine. Michael called me on the phone. He says, "This Chris Tucker?" I said, "Yeah, who it is?" So this is Michael Jackson. I said, "What's up, Mike?" He said, "I just want to call you and tell you, I seen your movie Rush Hour 2, and you're kicking with the wrong leg. Stop making me look bad." I'm so happy to be here tonight because I get the privilege of bringing up a man that I grew up on, that I imitate. You see me imitating. This is the man, the greatest entertainer that ever lived.